Hello, we're the Minecrafters from Ierapetra, Crete, Greece. We have built an ecological traditional village. The houses of the villagers are made of recycled wood. Villagers are engaged in cultivation. Each house has its own garden. Also, they raise animals. And there are warehouses with supplies for the animals. The village is located in the savannah of Africa. Therefore, villagers have to produce energy and water. We have made solar panels for energy production since most of the time the weather is good with sunny days. A smart way to collect clean drinking water can be achieved with a simple device. An atmospheric water condenser from the air, Water Seer. It works without electricity and without the use of chemicals. The Water Seer device has a vertical wind turbine on its top and it functions by utilizing wind power. When the wind spins, it is planted 6 or more feet into the ground. When the wind spins its eternal fan blades, it draws air into the subterranean chamber. Since it is cooler underground, the air condenses into water in the reservoir to create a sort of an artificial well. We have installed water seer devices in many parts of the village to meet the water needs of the villagers. We also have some bees to produce honey for the villagers. Welcome to our world.